Oh my god, I got it. I only had to go through, like, a whole bunch of parachutes to get to it, so... But I got it! Jumping. What does it look like? Sheesh.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer. Just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but... Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it.
Do not lose more than 3 sync points. Okay.
Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course.
My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe.
Al-Mualim.
What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve, but others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mualim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The apple is safe in Al-Mulim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair!
No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Almalin's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched.
Ah!
Okay, warning, remain in the area. I got thrown to here?
You can't just do whatever you please, idiot!
Armed assassins, okay? That's what I'm supposed to be doing.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
Well, that's good. Cover the apple to save Abbas. See what it said to avoid it. I don't time your moves to avoid the blast. I don't know what that means.
Thank you.
was it? Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or will you lead us all to ruin?
Interesting. Okay. So now that I know what to do, I'll have to do that one again, too.
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power?
That's interesting. Oh, I can look at the books that I buy. That's kind of cool. Because that's tunnels, don't want that. Babies, well, two of them. Do that. Red rumors. Assassinate a priest. Reclaim the city. How many of us will it take? Let's do you.
Thanks to you, we grow ever stronger.
Yep. Right, let's go back to the city. Useless facts. Blue Button's iconic red souls were inspired by Andy Warhol, the 60s pop artist. Drawing flowers caught the eye of the famous designer, which gave him an idea to add the infamous soul to his designs. Hydrate. Good idea. Alright, back to the city. Hit a bank. Yeah, I didn't know that either. It's kind of kind of funny how strange things we find out, you know? Okay, now where? There's another book mission. And there's this thing, which I really kind of want to just go do this. No, I'm trying to remember how to.
And of course, love. Come to do.
Just don't pass the highest of your job. I need to go. Take the boat. Taking the boat. Taking the boat.
So why did your parents not?
I have a ton of money. Let's open up some more stuff. Parachutes while I'm here.
Come again. Good show.
There must be a reason for it.
Nicely done.
blowing like the wind.
Oh, that's certainly not a common sight.
Where'd the other guard go? He's more over there. I could send these guys over here. Okay, got that complete. Very good. Well, I need to do those two. Take care of them. I love how I just murder somebody and just keep running. Why not? Go do this.
A pleasant surprise, Ezio. We should trade stories if I'm not dead by this time tomorrow.
Is there a chance of that?
We learned that the Byzantines are planning to infiltrate Topkapı Palace now that Prince Suleiman has returned from his Hajj. If they do strike, it will be tonight at a cultural exposition the prince has organized.
So what is our plan?
Kardeşim, this is not your fight. No need to snare yourself in the Ottoman affairs.
The Byzantines found a key beneath Topkapı Palace, and I would like to know how.
Ezio, we want to protect our Şehzade, not interrogate him.
Trust me, Yusuf. Just tell me where to go.
Topkapı's main gate. We plan to dress as entertainers and walk right in.
I will find a disguise and meet you there.
Okay, so I have to beat him there.
You belong down below with the rebels.
Darn it all, I hate it when I do that.
Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
Okay.
Bind thy wounds, noble senor. Let their mark be not in vain.
Those guards are really observant. Go over there. What if I did?
You wait a minute.
Oh, you can't get detected? Okay. I'm gonna try seeing it back.
minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
Oh, I actually beat him there. Okay.
Justitia, Justitia!
Oh, I needed to shoot him, apparently.
Minstrels from Italia. I am going to enjoy this.
Mighty man, he keeps... Find thy wounds, noble signor. Let their might be not in vain.
This is super annoying. The longest time without sleep is 11 days. The longest time recorded of a person without sleep is approximately 264 hours. You start having hallucinations within 3 to 4 days. Yes.
This mighty man, he keeps the poor from the mighty's reach. He keeps...
did know. Don't know how to get to the next area. Because there's like a whole guard convention going on. I feel like I need to go up. I don't know how that would work. Hold on. This is gonna work just fine. Except for those guys down there.
out to play.
I look ridiculous. I feel ridiculous.
My blade is too conspicuous in this outfit. Are you armed?
Monsieur le deal. You mark the targets, and we will take them out. You, know how to play that thing?
I learned a few chords when I was young.
When were you ever young?
Oh my god, this is hilarious. Okay. Ezio the minstrel? I don't know how to do this.
This courtyard is closed to the public. Turn around and start walking.
Perdonate, buon signore. We are this evening's entertainment.
Any old Gerzek can carry an instrument around. Get lost.
Press any of space shift.
While traveling through for Lee, I took her
you
at her
sound
leisure.
Like a dying cat.
She said it's strictly business. Such business was my pleasure.
What is this?
A minstrel's song I've heard them say brings maidens by the score. But luck deserts me
what
when
are
I
you
play.
Doing?
They hasten to the door.
Ekala! Go in and bother the guests with that noise.
That's hilarious. We got through by Ezio playing flute. Sure, that happens. Okay, so I can play the lute to distract partygoers.
There once was a man named Duccio, a rat with lecher's taste. Whenever he would show himself, my feast would find his face. Young Cesare, I heard him say, could not be killed by man. So I tossed him through the air to see where he might land. Fair Lucrezia could not sate her appetite for lovers, but I suspect she would be fine with two or three more brothers. Sing in praise of children, I will croon in praise of dames, I will chant in praise of mighty men when I recall their names. Proud Romagna's iron lady, a rose of tempered steel, could raise the ardor of a corpse and teach a stone to feel. To judge a lady's character, note well her company. Wish to see a sage, come spend the night with me.
Move to the waypoint.
Oh, the beauties of Firenze can melt a heart you'll see. Beware the girls of Roma, lest fire you wish to be.
And then they dump it down the well.
For Spentinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure. Constantine's corpse would turn at what stem.
This courtyard is clear.
But I do not see Prince Suleiman. Follow me.
No one understands my plight. The life of a musician, singing for impatient men.
Now this is a celebration. Suleiman
the Sultan's grandson and governor of Kefe. And he's only 17.
We met on the ship. He told me he was a student. And who is that?
His uncle, Shehzade Ahmed. The Sultan's favorite son. He is grooming himself for the Sultanate as we speak.
Sherefe, Solon is up.
Come, we have more Byzantines to find.
Okay, I need to...
Thank you for coming.
The things I do to save the world surprise me time to time. Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme. I can't believe I stand here and seeing my turn.
There wasn't a waypoint. Okay, fine.
Thank you for coming.
The things I do to save the world surprise me time to time.
Thank you for coming.
Like learning how to play the lute and making these words rhyme.
Good luck, Shamlar. I hope you are enjoying yourself.
Okay, we go this way, I guess.
Judge a lady's character, note well her company. If you should wish to seem a sage, come spend the night with me. Tentinie, I beg you, let Byzantium endure.
I unlock Shamlar's corpse. I hope you are enjoying yourself.
And not Stamboul the door. Vierio Vieri, yes, he of Pazzi fame, was just as mad as his old man, and he did just the same.
Suicatia! Clear the courtyard! Cesade Suleiman, take cover! Follow them! Ezio!
Okay. Kill the last Templar killer. No. Okay. I didn't know what to do. I'm still reading. Jeez, guys, give me a chance. All right, I guess I have to really run. reading. No reading allowed. Absolutely no reading.
It is a relief to see you again, mio bel menestrello. Did I say that right?
Well enough. I hear you are a governor, too. Is there anything you do not do?
I do not talk to strangers. I am Suleiman.
Ezio Auditore.
Shazadem, are you injured?
Who is your captain, soldier?
Tarot Valete. He is away on an errand.
Clear this body and send the guests home. Then summon Tarik to the divan.
Bashar Stunesh, Shazadem.
Tarik Barlete is a captain in the Janissary Corps, the Sultan's elite soldiery.
They guard the Sultan, but not his family.
Not very well, evidently. Ezio, do you have some time to spare? I would like your opinion on something.
I will, once I change out of these rags.
Güzel, meet me when you are ready.
Okay. 100%, I did it. Okay. That was interesting. Then.
You will rot in hell, disturbing the dead like that.
Probably. I'm not worried about
tried,
it.
Tested and true. For the
apparently I have to get in there again. Go talk to what's his name. So here we go.
There should be a law prescribing such things.
You know what? Let's see if I can change out of this outfit. Guardy-poo.
Well now, what's he doing?
Do-do-do-do-do. I have to go over there.
That man looks very familiar. Rather odd, isn't he? I'm sure. Hey, old citizen! Come here, stranger! Hey, you! Hey, you
moment.
Hey, stranger!
Afandi, stop a moment. Hey, hey you. Citizen!
Keep my head down and run!
Nice try!
Hurry!
I'm losing him!
Okay, did I get everybody? Looks like it. Oh, wait, no. You. Stop attacking my assassin. Okay.
I'll feed you your own liver for that!
Your end is here.
Yes, there.
You know what? I'm done with you. Get everybody? I think so. Let's go there.
I have arranged a meeting with my uncle Ahmed and the Janissary captain, Tariq Barlateh. The Janissaries are loyal to my grandfather, but they have lately become angry over his choice of the next Sultan.
Your uncle?
Exactly. The Janissaries prefer my father, Selim.
You are in a tough spot.
Yeah.
But how do the Byzantines fit into this?
I had hoped you might know. Would you be willing to help me find out?
I am tracking them myself. I can help you, as long as our interests run parallel.
I will take what I can get. There is a hatch at the top of that tower which leads to a secret room. Go there, wait, and watch.
An uneasy meeting. Can't be detected. Am I still? Yeah, you can still hear me. Okay. All right, here we go. Climb the Tower of Justice. That tower. Well, what am I supposed to do with all these guards in the way? Ignore them, I guess.
What's he doing?
Heed my nephew, Tariq. Your incompetence borders on treason. And to think that today, your Janissaries were outshone by an Italian lute player. Preposterous.
An inexcusable failing, Effendim. I will conduct a full investigation.
I will conduct the investigation, Tariq. For reasons that should be obvious.
Evet, Shehzadem. You have your father's wisdom.
And his impatience. Uncle, I am relieved to see you safe.
Likewise, Suleiman. Allah emanet olun.
Tariq Bey, a word.
What was the purpose of this attack, I wonder? To make me look weak? An ineffective steward of the city? If you are the hand in this mess, Tariq, you have made a grave mistake. My father has chosen me as the next Sultan, not my brother.
Ahmed. I am not depraved enough to imagine the conspiracy you accuse me of.
What have I done to earn such contempt from the Janissaries? What has my brother done for you that I have not?
May I speak freely?
You'd better.
You are weak, Ahmed. Pensive in times of war and restless in times of peace. You lack passion for the traditions of the Ghazi, yet you speak of fraternity in the company of infidels. You make a decent philosopher, Ahmed, but you will be a poor sultan.
You may show yourself out.
Quite a family,
Your uncle lacks sway over the men he will soon command.
Tariq is a hard man. Proud and capable, but ambitious. And he admires my father greatly.
But he failed to secure this palace against the Byzantine invasion. That alone is worth our attention.
Precisely.
Where should we begin?
For now, keep an eye on Tariq and his Janissaries. They spend much of their free time in and around the bazaar.
I will start there when I can.
Okay. Yay! The prince.
I have made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
Interesting. Items unlocked at bookshops. Really? Like what? Tailors?
Hey, you are welcome here. So what troubles you this day?
What you got? You got anything new? Supplies. Medicine.
Feel better.
Yeah. X. still have all these, right? Yes. Oops, sorry, lady.
Have you no shame?
Nothing to withdraw.
That's fine.
Let's go check out. Everything. What kind of shoes do ninjas wear? Sneakers. Okay. What? Mm-hmm. Good job. Stuff upgraded. And we have anything that will actually do more damage than what we're holding. No. Okay, this one does more. We'll buy that then. I could buy these and then re-equip the other one. Let's do that. Am I on sync so far? 40%? Hold on, I want to look at this real quick. Okay, that's what I messed up on. And this is where I'm at. Okay. Over there. master assassin missions, that's for sure. But first, let's get to that herald. Oops. My bad. We'll just bribe you after I kicked you in the face.
Yes, very nice.
Now I need to go over here, down here, and check on these guys. Assassin is wounded. You. Everybody's leveled. Except for you. Well, you just need healing. Basically. Mediterranean defense. Okay, we have that. We have this. We need to. Up the assassin control here. Open a new den. Expand the city port. Restore the city. Trade routes can let you do that. Artists. And this one. That should get this city working, and this we will do next. So let's, we have, does this play all roads maps in? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. We don't have multiplayer anymore. Do their job. And let's go get to this herald.
Is there a race or something? I deal with the utmost discretion.
Looking to see if there's any shinies in the area. Not that I see. which doesn't mean anything.
Istanbul would never tolerate the assassin's cowardly ways. He must find these vile agents of the evil one and burn the life from them. The killing
really?
Must stop.
There you go. All right.
Templars are invincible. Join their regiment.
Do the well, innocent
bystander. Have any words to
really? I was trying to loot this guy.
The dead cannot defend themselves, eh? You wretched dog!
The man from the room. The dust throws balls.
What?
Why are the guards?
You men! Leave that poor soul in peace, heretic!
What? Okay, over here.
Come on, Tom.
There must be a reason.
Maybe we should stop it.
Let me switch to this.
No! Assassin! Over here! Guard!
Carlson! Time to leave!
Why are the guards unable to contain them?
Not that I needed to do that, but they're taken care of now. Anybody else I can do a double assassination on? Yeah, I just need to get up this building. Come on, Ezio.
There should be a law proscribing such things.
I think he's dead, Ezio. Okay.
Behave like a rabid monkey.
Yeah. think I just got a bunch of guild challenges complete. Which is good news. Around. What over there? How many of these do I have to kill? Post-it note fall on my mouse pad. That was kind of annoying. Guild, I still have a bunch of these to do. Using throwing knives. I need to do more of that. I need to do zipline assassinations. Didn't even look at the one I was supposed to be looking at. I'm so helpful. Game. I don't remember which is the one. It's a crossbow. 18 of 20. Okay. We just need to do two more of those, apparently. So, we'll go do two more. Missed. Excuse me. Going up. Let's hop down. Look at this.
Find these blasphemous snakes. Rip the hammer.
I just need to find another guard that's up on the roof and get that fragment because. Hello.
At his age?
Wow.
There's another shiny over there. Ezio, sometimes you are really just absolutely the most uncoordinated of. Okay, it's just a treasure, so I don't really care about it.
You are not allowed up here.
I have seen him before.
Holding the wrong weapon. There we go. Another challenge complete. Why do I hear jinglies? Oh.
Where do you learn to do that?
He's in.
Wow. Oh, crap.
That's you. Check, we need to go here. Let's do this. Coffee Cat! Welcome in! It's good to see you. And Barith jumping in. Oh, thank you guys for the raid. I was just in the process of cleaning up some stuff. And, okay, I need to do some more to get this better. Let me finish these last three missions starting. Then I need to find one more thing I can do. Yeah, we'll do that. No, we can't. That's fine. Do we have anything else we could do? How about this one? You can do that one. There we go. I do have Wormy. I have a whole bunch of, I have a whole bunch of really fun emotes. So, let me see. Oh, what time is it? 11? Let's see. Yeah, don't go that way. Never go that way. That way I'll take you right to the castle. Exactly. Okay, let's see. Where's a mission that I could do fairly quickly? Maybe. That's a book mission. Let's get that. Meet the missus. Exactly. I have the worm as my first tattoo. He's in full color and covers most of my forearm. Yay, Animus Fragment. Guessing. I have Sir Didymus, yes. Okay, let's see. I think I have to go. Usually I have to go up for a book. Do I have to go down this time? Oh, no, it is up there. There's a shock, right? Up we go. Really? Alright, fine. These little towers are always so hard to climb. There we go. Okay, and I went too far up. Round and round we go where we stop. Only Ezio knows. Okay. Locate the symbols. Is it that one? Nope. That one. Oh, that's tough to get to. Recover the book. Dude, it's right there. Care of that. Were there any other book missions that I could do? There's that. There's a book mission. There's another one. Let's head to that one. might as well knock out a couple of these book missions. Because they really are a pain. That's you. Can I afford it? Of course I can. Stop doing a weird thing. Improve the city's defense. Uh-oh, somebody got wounded. Okay, I have to go up there. This just reminds me of all the aqueducts in Rome. Cover book. Blaze. I mean, that was very elegant. Okay, book found.
Did the others find out what happened?
Put out the madmen and kill them!
Templar awareness goes down. There is apparently a treasure over here that I haven't gotten. Elden Ring. I've played about 2-3 hours of it. Actually, maybe more than that. Bruges has played more of it. Elden Ring? Yeah, not a whole lot more than I have. I do intend to get back to it. But I've been very busy with other stuff. Well, hello. There we go. Yeah, I do intend to get back to it, and I don't know the story, such as it is. Okay, let's see, where was I heading to? I'm always checking the map because I can never remember. We have some treasures right here that we could go get quite easily. Oh, you finally beat a boss that you've been having trouble with? That's always so rewarding.
What was that all about?
You know?
Well, another map.
Oh, hey, look. These guys are just sitting here waiting. Look at this. Hey, guys. Somebody want to attack? Yeah, that works. You're next. All that just for a couple of chests. Jeez. While we're here, might as well see if there's anybody to send back out. Okay, we're back to 50% there and there. This needs some help. Let's let you do some leveling. Same for you. You can do the foundry. And what's another one? Doesn't. Okay, can't do that. Back. We could start working on this. Nah, we're not gonna have to do that one yourself. There we go. Everybody's doing something. Cool. Mother got a pizza with anchovies on it. It's not bad. You added sriracha. Gonna be lurking. Gotta finish some stuff around the house. That's awesome. I love lurkers, so lurk away. And in fact, I am probably going to look for somebody to raid, because it is getting later. But I'm gonna get this treasure first. I've got a whole line of treasure there, don't I? Oh, we'll get this one. Because it's right around the corner. Ooh, we've got stuff in the bank. That's always nice. Where is this treasure? Other side? Or is it above? Nope, it's on the other side. Okay. Anybody else? It's just right around the corner. Nope, they're all further away. Okay. That's fine. I think we did pretty well today. Let me check DNA. We're over 40% now. We only have the one viewpoint left to get. Animals' data fragments are everywhere. Those I gotta find. I'm doing really well on treasures, though. Is definitely positive for me. So I am going to go ahead and quit. I'm going to go look for somebody to raid. Let's see. Dark ending. Let's do this. Exit to Windows. Let's go find somebody who might be doing something interesting. There's a bunch of Sims people, son. which are kind of my people. However, I will have a great night. Thank you very much for stopping in. Thank you for the raid. I really appreciate it. You know what? I never get to raid Rachel. I'm definitely going to go do that. Because she is never available when I am raiding out. So we're definitely going to go say hi to my friend. Hi, hello, Rachel, who is a simmer. And an all-around great friend of mine, really. I'll be back live tomorrow at about 1. Tomorrow is Sims, so I will be back on then, and everybody have a really good night. I hope everybody sleeps well. Take care of yourself, because you're important, and I will see you guys next time. See ya, Smokey.